Ukraine receives AN/RAM missiles from the Pentagon. Raytheon has been given a $192 million contract by the U.S. Department of Defense to buy AIM-120 missiles. The Department of Defense's press office stated that this contract allows Raytheon to buy fielded AIM-120 guns from various suppliers. The statement stated that a total of $7,688,220 in fiscal 2023 Ukraine Security Assistance Initiative monies are being committed at the time of award. The work will be carried out in Tucson, where Raytheon produces the missiles and is anticipated to be finished in November 2024. A new generation all-weather missile produced by Raytheon is the AN-120 Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile, or AN/RAM. The U.S. Air Force, USF, U.S. Navy, USN, and more than 25 U.S. ally countries all use the AN/RAM. Including air-to-air and surface launch engagements, the AN/RAM missile is a flexible and reliable weapon with operational flexibility. It serves as the NASAM launcher's standard armament for surface launches. No other missile, in Raytheon's opinion, can compete with the AN/RAM missile in the air-to-air role. The innovative active guiding element of the weapon gives the aircrew a high level of battle adaptability and lethality. In even the most combat-difficult circumstances, it can detect targets rapidly thanks to its sophisticated seeker design.